I'm here at the Reagan Park Community Center, where the Tampa Police Department is going back in time to honor its unsung community heroes. Tonight's theme is centered around an original networking site, the front porch.
Hey, girl, how you doing?
It's not Facebook or Twitter, but it's a social networking site where neighbors become family. This year's celebration honored those who welcomed officers into their extended families and worked with them to bring about positive changes in the African American community.
Lived here over 35 years and I have seen it all right here from this front porch.
The department's very own Detective Sonia Wise performed a monologue during the event. The play highlighted the contributions of TPD Sergeant Kenny Norris, the Sisters Breast Cancer Network, community activist Queen Miller, and the Florida Sentinel Bulletin. These unsung community heroes journeyed through the years to positively impact many lives in the city.
No, Lord Kenny, get your gun. No, it ain't. Is that Sergeant Kennedy, Anthony Norris? Lord have mercy.
The show started with Detective Sonia Wise, or Freddie Mae Davis, asking Tampa Police Sergeant Kenny Norris to join her on the front porch. The department recognized Norris for the countless hours he spends outside of work mentoring underprivileged teens. Sonia Franklin with the Sisters Breast Cancer Network and the Florida Sentinel's publisher, Kate Andrews, were both recognized for their work in getting important information out to the community. The police department often relies on the Florida Sentinel newspaper to seek the public's help in solving crimes.
A community crime watch committee all by herself. Miss Queen Miller.
The 84-year-old community activist was also called up to the stage. She was recognized for her relentless commitment to keeping her East Tampa neighborhood safe for all residents. Major Gerald Honeywell was also amongst the award recipients that night. The Black History Committee surprised him with a token of appreciation for the years he served as a chairperson for the annual event. The major is scheduled to retire from the department in September. Chief Jane Castor ended the program with a few words of appreciation.
And although Black History is, you know, 1 month out of the year, it's something that should be celebrated every day. The accomplishments, we should recognize the sacrifices that have been made and also acknowledge the accomplishments and everything that has been done to bring everyone together as one, especially here in the city of Tampa.
Now, the awards that were presented tonight feature each one of the unsung community heroes. We have Queen Miller sitting on her front porch reading a Florida Sentinel. She has a breast cancer awareness ribbon near her front door. And Sergeant Kenny Norris is waving hello while he's on patrol. For Spotlight Tampa, I'm Janelle McGregor.